be real and get healed. Can you handle the truth? Be real and get healed. Can you handle the truth? Be real. Get healed. Can you handle the truth? Be real. Get healed. Can you handle the truth?
Jesus could not heal in a particular land because of their unbelief. It's not enough for me to believe, but you got to believe too. Now, I don't know what they're dealing with, but they won't sit in this service sick until we get to the end. In the end, we all go have victory. I said in the end, we all go have victory. God is cutting some things over here. I feel it. Even now, God is cutting. He's cutting. to the atmosphere. Do you hear me? Am I talking to the right lady? Is this lady from Arizona? Because I don't have my glasses on, but your spirit is really over here. God about to heal this lady with the red shoes on. Y'all better look at her shoes. You don't know that, you better know some better. I see just money incoming in your hands. Not coming through your hands, coming in your hands. And God said, then I must show you how to do exchange. My Shema, you are a kingdom builder. And God said, and I meant it to be that way. But there's so much more. But I do see this brick wall that's trying to hold money. It's like money blowing all up in the wind. I see just big bills just blowing. It's kind of like on a game show, and the money just be blowing, and the people gotta, can't y'all sing the show? Don't act like y'all don't know what I'm talking about. Y'all watching, and they be grabbing the money. I see all that money, and it's blowing. It's big enough to fill this room. But there's a wall right there. You are one of the people that God said you're gonna have to give your way out into the next place. This word ain't for everybody who don't receive. People don't like to give money, no way. Listen to me. I ain't thinking about these folks in this room. You hear me? The fake people in here, all they gonna do is be spectators tonight. But the people who came to be free. Is that you? I said the people who came to be free. Is that you? The people who came to be free. Appropriate the finances. God said, I called you to be a kingdom builder. So that means the obligation is on me, God. He said, I will give seed to the sower. Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? Shabbat Asi. Lift your hands all over you. Close your eyes and act like we ain't never been here. And you go into a worship like you don't even understand yourself. Do anybody know her in here? Let me know if the worship is the same. She got to go into a place that she ain't never been before tonight. God said, I'm going to keep you refined. Yes, I am. I'm going to keep your character. But God said, I'm about to release some destiny into you tonight. I'm going to change your attitude just a little bit. But I'm about to change your tongue all the way. I'm fortifying you. I'm fortifying you.
This is your girl, Vicky Winans, and you're watching Bell Global Network.
My name is Mike Duggan, and I'm watching the Bell Global Network.
Hey, keep it locked. It's your boy, D. Hattie, watching the Bell Global Network. You know how it is.
Hi, I'm Charlie Langton, and you're watching the Bell Global Network.
Hi, this is Martha Reeves, and you're watching Bell Global Network.
Hi, everybody. I'm telling you, everything that happened to me that was good, God did it. I'm Evelyn Turrentine, AG, and you're watching the Bell Global Network.
This is Pastor D. Alexander Bullock, the Preachers of Detroit, and you're watching the Bell Global Network.
This is Bishop Edgar Vann of Second Ebenezer Church in Detroit, Michigan, and you're watching the Bell Global Network.
Hi, I'm Bernadette Stannis. You know me best as Thelma from the TV show Good Times, and you are watching Bell Global Network.